And did you catch that super historic flyover from last night? I mean, this was an all-woman crew, the first of its kind, led by a North Texas pilot. Lieutenant Arielle is a graduate of Wylie High School and Texas Tech. She joined the Navy 8 years ago.